Good day, I'm Nicholas Ramchand with breaking news. Winston Scarborough, the original De Fosto himself, has a statement to make in defense of Trinidad and Tobago. Over to you, Mr. De Fosto.
In defense of our democracy, in defense of our country, we the people stand against oppression, corruption, nepotism, and mismanagement. We stand against your lack of respect for due process and the right to democratic equality. No apology will be accepted for betraying our trust. And with that, I sincerely apologize on behalf of the citizens of Trinidad and Tobago. Oh God, we didn't vote for that.
We demand that they call election now!